On Saturday, November 14th, the City of Valdosta's Public Works Department is partnering with KLVB and Atlanta Recycling Solutions to host the Fall Electronic Recycling event from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Mathis Auditorium. This event allows residents and businesses the chance to dispose of electronic devices in an environmentally safe way. So for those residents that have old electronics that need to be thrown out, come and let the City and KLVB dispose of those items properly.